is that she is a first-degree black belt in Taekwondo. She is also a National Peace Youth Ambassador of the Philippines. Candidate number 27, Katarina Rodriguez.